Oh. This is horrible. Shooting the 357-99 flights approximately 20 yards, maybe 25.
Oh, you hit the close plate?
Yeah.
Okay, hang on. Okay.
Nine hole.
That's a little high. A little gone.
So I'm going to shoot at the other plate now.
Hang on. Okay.
Alright, I got the front bead splitting the plate in half. I am to the left that time, that's why I went over there. So, I'm a lot more happy with that.
Yeah, those three are pretty evenly spaced.
I'll have to get the range finder out to see what that is. What I'm going to do now, I put five more rounds in. I want to shoot a couple at the 23-yard plate and three at the 35-yard plate. I want to see how the sights do with the lower velocity 38 special. Shooting at the 23-inch plate, or 23-yard, 6-inch plate first. Now I'm going out to 35 yards, 8-inch plate.
You nicked it.
That's it. I feel a lot better with that smaller aperture in my peep sight. And I did raise it one full turn. So at least that 25 and 35 yards is hitting real good. I'm happier than last time I shot it. Alright, we're going to run some 357 Magnum out of this 16-inch Rossi. And we're going to get a chronograph reading of five rounds, and then I'll do 38 after that. Eighteen twelve. Eighteen eleven. Eighteen thirteen. 1836. So we have an average of 1821.4, standard deviation 1290. Minimum was 1811, maximum was 1836. The spread was 25. So we're averaging 1821 with these rounds, which are Independence 357 Magnums. And I don't think they have a velocity on here, but they are 158 grain, so they're running about 1820 feet per second out of the 16 inch barrel. All right, now we're going to run 538 specials. They're 130 grain, and it says on the box that they have a muzzle velocity of 800 feet per second. So we're going to see what that does out of a 16 inch barrel. Oh, this is horrible. This will be the second shot with the 38 Special. I've had some issues with the Rossi not wanting to feed 38 Specials. I know what the problem is. It's just a matter of getting in there and fixing it, and it's not something I really want to do. But anyway, the first shot was 1,063 feet per second. Let's see what this second one does. That was 1,073. That one was 1,130. $11.28, $11.42, and that's it. The rest of them ran all right, but man, that first one was a mess. So the average is 11.07, standard deviation 36.36, minimum 10.63, maximum 11.42, the spread was 79, and true muzzle velocity is 11.07, so substantially higher than the 800 listed on the box for a pistol.